Another option for Loom is just simply to record you talking to the class or to the group. We tend to feel a little self-conscious in this manner, but you can see it's quite easy. And so how would I use this video? Well, I might just do it where I want to just give some simple instructions. All right, you guys, today you're going to work on these couple of things. Be careful of this problem, whatever it is. If you had a little whiteboard behind you, you certainly could just aim there and work on something. There's lots of options here, but the truth is this is just simple. The camera's on you. You can just talk about anything you want and then hit done and you've completed a video.